Hello, everybody. I'm Phil Flint, Senior Market Analyst at the Price Futures Group, as well as a Fox Business Network contributor. You better batten down the hatches when the storms come in, and Hurricane Ida, of course, has the potential to be a huge hurricane and could impact your wallet. A lot of things when you get a storm can happen, especially to the price of gasoline. When the storm comes in, people panic. They want to get out of Dodge, so they start to buy a lot of gasoline. That panic buying, of course, can reduce supplies and cause shortages. What can make those shortages even worse is that we could see power outages, and so gas stations could not actually pump the gas when the power's out. So that's one of the things that you see. Already, when we look at the price of oil, when a storm comes in, so often the price of oil goes up because there's this increase in demand. The question is whether it stays there after the storm comes through. In most cases, it does not. In fact, sometimes the price of oil or the price of gasoline can fall more than it went up after the storm, mainly because of the potential demand destruction in the aftermath of the storm. So when the storm comes through, there's no power, nobody's driving, nobody's using gases. Price come back down. So don't overreact to an upward move into a storm and get too long, because when the storm passes, you might be left holding the bag.
Go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.